Have apple in my mouth?
Yeah, sure.
I'm very sad. Freddy's gone.
You know, I think whoever took Freddy probably put him in a really nice place. I mean, I hope they've got him put up in a nice hotel with fresh fish to eat. He loves fish. He also likes other varieties of birdseed. I hope they give him that. But I think whoever took him is probably being really good to him, because I can't imagine thinking about anything wrong, bad, happening to Freddy. That's how much I love that bird.
Freddy's gone. I don't know what else you want me to say. Freddy's gone. That's... What difference does it make here? I gotta go. Just leave me there. I gotta go.
Mr. Harris, how do you feel about Freddy?
Oh, I'm so sad, Oren. I'm so sad. Every time I get sad, I think about Freddy. I think about kittens. And how I've run them over before and they've died. And I think about that whole family of raccoons that I ran over, and they died. I hope nobody ran over Freddy. Oh, do you know where he is? Can you bring him back, please? I need my Freddy. All I have is kittens, and I just run them over. So, I need Freddy. Bring me back Freddy, or get out of here.
Sometimes everything is wrong.